Hey Tyler, what's going on, my man? Noah Gray here, tight end for the Kansas City Chiefs. I want to wish you a happy birthday. You're turning 11 years old, and it seems like you're doing some pretty fun and exciting things. I love my birthday every single year. Just a day that I get to spend with some great friends and family who just care and support me every single day. And you really get to do pretty much whatever you want to do. Play whatever games you want, eat whatever food you want to do. Obviously, all within reason, but it's just a day where you get to celebrate life and celebrate what everyone's doing for you. So just really enjoy that. I heard you're going to a Blazer game and Top Golf. Top Golf is one of my most fun and exciting things that I like to do, especially if I'm going with a big group. Just a super awesome time to be really interactive with the people around you, especially if you got a larger group. Hit some balls, have some really awesome food. So you're definitely having a great day set for you. I also want to say thank you so much for being such an amazing fan and really friend of the Kansas City Chiefs. I heard you're a huge Chiefs fan. You just love us. And let me tell you, buddy, I love fans and friends like yourself who just support me every single week that we go out there on the field. I mean, Chiefs Kingdom, I believe, is the best fan base in the entire world. It doesn't get any better than that when you just got some people who show up to Arrowhead Stadium or they're watching us on TV, just supporting us. You know, they're following our stats. I was big into following stats. You know, when I was growing up in New England, I was a huge Patriots fan. I actually never went to any Patriots games. Literally, it's crazy. I grew up my whole life loving the Patriots, and I never went to a game there. But I supported them every single week, and that's what just makes football so special and awesome. And you know that because you're a huge supporter of my teammates and I. So thank you so much for allowing me to go out there and play this game that I love. I'm so glad that we were able to win the Super Bowl and bring it back to Chiefs Kingdom to such great fans such as yourself. I heard your dream also is to go to Arrowhead one day, and I hope that dream can definitely come true. Arrowhead is such a special place to watch a game. It's so loud and awesome. And if you don't make it to Arrowhead as a fan, maybe you can make it as an actual player for the Kansas City Chiefs, and I'll be watching you make some big plays on ESPN, big hits, maybe big tackles. You know, you never know what position that you might end up playing in the future. I heard you play lineman for your tackle football team, and you guys went 8-0. You know, maybe you're playing lineman in the future, maybe you end up playing linebacker. Whatever it is, I mean, football is such an awesome and fun sport that, you know, you get to really just explore what you're best at. I started out as a fullback, and then I was a linebacker, and then I was a quarterback, and then I was wide receiver and ended up being a tight end. And that was just a lot of different stages in my football career, but you end up just figuring it out once you get to high school. So definitely continue just playing this sport that you love to play so much. I know that you're going to figure it out as you get older, but definitely, I mean, I think lineman is one of the best positions to start playing in because it really brings, you know, really helps you build toughness, and you learn a lot about the game of football, a lot more than I did just as a fullback. So just continue to enjoy the sport and loving all of it. I hope you have a great rest of your birthday. Go Chiefs, and enjoy the rest of your day, buddy.